Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. In this multi-episode series, we're going to be at Eagle Rock Campground in Pioneer, Tennessee. We're going to be riding the Sunquist trails, and we're going to be checking out trails such as Trail 19. We've been there before. We had a tree down. We had to winch out. So we're going to go back, check that out. We're also going to hit Top of the World. We're finally going to take a trail that we couldn't take the year before. We're actually even going to break down and have to be towed. We're also going to be checking out Goad Motorsports, because obviously they're going to be involved in this video also. We're going to be checking out a large waterfall, and we're finally going to be able to check out some elk. We're actually going to make it to the elk viewing tower, and much more is going to go on in this multi-episode. So sit back, relax. I hope you enjoy the video. Comment below. Have you ever been here before? Have you ever experienced any of this? Check it out. Now, some of our videos might not be for you, but most of our videos are geared towards people who are new or thinking about getting into the sport. We don't do any of that crazy hill climbs, things that cause our machine to break and cost a lot of money. We do regular trail riding. So if you know anyone that's interested in getting into side-by-side riding or just wants to see regular trail rides, please like, share, subscribe. We'd appreciate it. Now, let's get on with the video. Welcome back, everybody. This is our Wednesday video. This is just a trail ride video, nothing fancy. It's the raw, uncut footage. This is Eagle Rock Campground. We're leaving there. This is on the, I want to say on the lower half of the North Cumberland Sunquist unit. So if you head through, we're heading south right now to go through where the power lines are to get to the southeastern part of the map for Sunquist, because we're going to do the western half, or the eastern half, I'm sorry. If you go all the way to the north, that's where Ride Royal Blue is. That's a campground. The actual trails, they are called the Sunquist Unit. A lot of people say Ride Royal Blue. Eagle Rock is one of the campgrounds that belongs to Ride Royal Blue. This is where we head out of the campground and head to the power lines to get us to Trail 1, which will take us to Trail 2. We will venture to Trail 3, which puts us back on Trail 1 to 13, which will run us up to 37 to take us to one of the waterfalls. Now I'm going to show you right up here. You're going to see a Jeep off to the right. I guess he made a little mistake there, and apparently he was there for a little while. Actually a couple hours waiting on someone to come get him. He was okay. He didn't need any help. So we did turn around and check him out. Alright, so this is it. This is your Wednesday video for episode 2. Eagle Rock 2023. In this first half of the video is going to be what looks like dirt roads. So if you want to skip to halfway, that'll take you straight to the actual trail with the different terrain and stuff like that until we get to the waterfall. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and we will see you next week.
Okay, I just wanted to make sure. Alright, you're good.